this soccer, everything can happen. You know, at the end of the day, we'll tie and win. We'll get a trophy home.
This is my team. I graduated Lewiston High School for like 3 years ago. And this is like the first time they come like the final since like I think like long time ago. And I came from school, from college, just to watch the game. Not only to watch the game, also like to see my, you know, people who I play with. And I see a couple of friends, a couple of teammates and all that. And come with.
It's like 2-1 and we have 25 minutes, but this is soccer, this is like it happens all the time. But at the end of the day, we'll win.
It's too hard to yell for.
Yeah.
It's not breaking, but you gotta keep your spirit together, man. You gotta have the will why you came all the way here for. Work hard.
Well, like this kind of situation is tough because this is like the final, you know, game, and you are one down. You know, the pressure's all on you and you want to win and all that, so it's very tough. But if you keep your composure down and play like, you know, kind of like mentality and then passing the ball and also take shot whenever you get chance, then there's a hope that you will win.
Number 17 and you're number one and you play on that level.
How was the game today?
The game was okay. Although we lost, we stayed 5 men. The boys did a nice job. You know, losing is a sad thing, but we gotta be proud of how hard we worked today.
No, man, I thought they could do it, but they were down 1 goal, I guess. It happens in soccer, you know, you never know who's gonna win. But they did their best, so I'm proud of them, man. They came a long way.
Throughout the season, we've been undefeated, and this year I really thought that we were gonna make it, win the championship, so I came here to watch.
Adele, you played soccer for your whole life, and you've been in this situation, you know, losing a game, it's not a, you know, something easy to take. How does it feel to be in that situation?
Honestly, I feel bad, really. When I saw the 4 minute left, I had a hope that we might score a goal, but then we end up lose to them, and it's sad thing because I've been in the same situation. We lost the playoff too, and I was very mad, and I was sad for 3 days. That's the same thing I'm feeling for them. It's really bad.
Yeah. Blue Devils.